praise Him. Praise Him for the cosmos and the picture that it paints of an artist so brilliant he can scarcely be defined. Praise Him. For the first time that you pause to notice the open sky and wondered, what kind of imagination could inspire such beautiful things from scratch? Praise Him for the scratch. For dust held in the hands of a master craftsman, unafraid to share his likeness with those he knew would break his heart and test his patience and try his love. Praise Him for the borrowed breath that you breathe and faculties that function so as to remind you that you are not your own, for a love that finds its way to you in every season, letting you know that you are not alone. Praise Him. Remembering never to forget all of His benefits, too numerous to be calculated, too heavy to be weighed on scales, too astronomical to be quantified. Praise Him for the miracles that your eyes have seen, that you are too hard-hearted to believe, too nearsighted to perceive, and too self-sufficient to receive, and still somehow He met all of your needs. Praise Him. For broken hearts and bruised knees, for mountains brought low and valleys raised, for joy given in the deep of night. Praise Him for the night and weeping that always expires and lasts only as long as He allows. Come on, praise Him for all that He allows, all that He permits, all that He prevents, and all that He allows. Praise Him for blessings often overlooked because they're disguised. Praise Him for Jesus, who brought the radiance of the sun in the tyranny of an unrelenting dark night. And before you were even awake to the world, you gloried in His light, warmed by the generosity of His love, carried from death to life on the wings of faith. Remember your name uttered in a prayer and your heart awakened to your need for a Savior. Remember your Savior who showed up at just the right time to show humanity that God would never turn His back on the world that He made. Praise Him for the way that He came. Matchless power contained in the frame of a child born in a city as obscure as they come. The giver of life filling up His very own lungs with the same breath that we breathe to show that He is not ashamed of us. He is well acquainted with us. He is committed no matter what the cost to saving us. Praise Him for saving us and the cross that provided the means, the door through which we enter, the shade under which we rest, His righteousness and not our own, His grace and His grace alone, calling us out and bringing us in, conquering death and absolving our sin. Let me say it again, praise Him in the season that you're in, for it bears the mark of His hold on you. And when life gets a hold of you, tempting you to forget, lift your eyes, lift your heart, lift your hands and praise Him.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above the heavenly host. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Don't do it. Don't get anywhere close to it.